smart meters and the smart grid and the advanced metering infrastructure that goes along with that is definitely part of the future, but it's a really big technological undertaking. So to frame this, we have meters attached to houses, and they're generating data, lots of it, because there's thousands, maybe millions of those out in the field. We'd like to attach that to the bill that's sent to these customers, so off-peak usage is rewarded, for instance. We'd also like to be able to review the history of the meter usage recorded by these meters, so opportunities for improvement can be identified. Now, connecting all that data to the bill and connecting the data to the visualization, that takes a lot. It's a big undertaking, but OSIsoft's technologies are a part of that solution. So to start wondering about this, we'll just think about the different parts that will be needed. So first off, there's data out in the field and it needs to be collected to a single place. So collect the usage data. Another component that will be needed is a storage. We need to take all that usage data and store it away so we can retrieve it at any time, maybe to review a bill or to just pull up a history of a tag. Next, we'll need to take that usage data and translate it into a bill. And this is no trivial task. Billing systems require quite a bit of accountability. Also, all this usage data is meaningless if it's not organized again. If we can't sort out thousands and thousands of data points into which house they came from, it's not helpful. So we need to have some way of organizing all this usage data back into meaningful assets. Now, the last piece that's missing here is something to connect all these pieces. For instance, storing, using, translating the data, this all needs to talk. And there needs to be something in between to do it, because all these pieces are individually specialized to their task, but none of them are specialized at communicating. So that's it. We need a party that coordinates the usage data. This is a piece that'll take in many different pieces of data and take it out and spread it to anywhere, and can do it for thousands, tens of thousands, maybe millions of meters. All right, now let's name all these pieces. Storing the usage data, that will be taken care of by a Pi server, OSIsoft's classic workhorse. It's the industry standard for storing lots of processed data. Now, organizing the usage data will be taken care of by a Pi AF server, which specializes in giving meaning and context to all the data stored in the Pi server. A machine called the Enterprise Gateway will take care of translating the usage data into billing, and software called, we call the head end, and there may be many different companies that produce a head end product, will collect the usage data. Then there will be a Pi interface, and specifically the Pi Smart Container Connector Kit, which will coordinate all this usage data. It's essentially a Super Pi interface. It's collecting data from the head end and distributing it to the other servers. All right, thanks for watching.